Hey. McInnes isn't feeling too good today.
McInnes is here?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll come back later.
Don't worry. I just shot him.
You mean you killed him?
I didn't mean to.
Is he really dead?
No, he's sitting down now in the front room.
Gundan shot him, huh? Somebody shot somebody.
Here.
I don't want that.
Okay. Well, here then.
No, thank you.
Aren't you taking him to the hospital or anything?
We started to.
How you doing?
I can feel it right here. It's just stuck in the muscle.
It's not bad.
Oh.
The cap didn't explode right, I think.
Misfired.
It misfired it a little bit.
Yeah. Well, how about I take him to the hospital?
I don't know.
You promise not to tell them anything?
I don't think he hears you.
Tell them it was an accident, okay? Promise? What do you say?
Well, what do you mean, what do I say? What, you think I'm here because I know all about this stuff?
Dead.
All right. I know he's dead.
Throw him out of the car.
Damn right. Throw him out of the car. I'm glad he's dead. He's the one who started everybody calling me fuckhead.
Don't let it get you down. What a lousy birthday.
I don't know, maybe he thought I might say something, but will you believe me when I tell you that there was kindness in his heart? His left hand didn't know what his right hand was doing. It's just that certain important connections have been burned through. If I opened up your head, ran a hot soldering iron around in your brain, I might turn you into someone like that.